USC and Arizona State college basketball pick this one here on Saturday. USC has rebounded well offensively in the Pac-12, and they make 37% from three. Defensively, they force turnovers in conference. Arizona State struggles on the offensive glass in the Pac-12, plus make only 31% from three, 48% inside. They hit just 63% at the line and weak on the offensive glass against the conference. Issues make only 44% at home. We'll take USC plus two.